Twitch, YouTube. Hello, hello. Oh. Hope you're all having a fantastic night. And are ready for the finale of Bayonetta 3. I know I am. This game... has been a very interesting journey, to say the least. And even just getting this last stream set up was interesting in itself. Let's just jump straight into it and get this started. If you're watching this live, hello, welcome, welcome. If you're watching this afterwards, you can find all of my videos uploaded to my YouTube channel, DuncanTwist43.
You feel the burn, don't you?
You can also find other videos, such as my Sonic Frontiers glance, which we will actually...
Doctor? Allow me to introduce my dear friend, Cereza.
To look at.
Cereza, this dashing fellow is Dr. Sigurd. He's come quite a distance for us.
A pleasure to meet you, Cereza.
She's got a CAC card.
John has told me much about you during our trip.
Did she? I hope at least some of it was actually true. Jean has a habit of showing off for the gentleman. You bitch!
I can see that you are very close. But that's enough chat. You've brought me here for a singular purpose. Yes? To open a portal to the Alphaverse.
There we go.
Yes. Sadly, I have a date with a terrible bore. Singularity. We'll knock down his door, wring his neck, and end all of this destruction. It's time to finish this.
And Cereza, I trust you have what we need. Now, follow me to the altar.
I'm glad that we're just jumping on board with this idea. I mean, granted, we kind of trust Viola, but at the same time, Viola clearly does not know what she's talking about. Dude's going full Cyclops mode.
Come to see us off. If you're looking for a ride back home, you'll have to wait for the next one.
The vermin don't know when to quit.
If this device is damaged, we'll never be able to open the portal again.
Doctor, you just keep working. Jean?
So... this may be late to wonder, but at the beginning of every game, Bayonetta gets an upgrade to the guns. Do the old ones continue working? Does John get, like, custom upgrades every now and then, too? These are questions. Oh. turkey. Yeah, good thing all the bio weapons decided to go after the characters rather than the actual equipment itself. Just like, fuck you. Ah, Babylon Garden. Yeah, so I looked up how many chapters we have left, and I'm fairly certain we'll be able to do this before 3 hours is up. Yep, there it is. There it is. See? Look at that.
Damn! The portable closed!
Shaufi Balzog!
End this. Then I'll leave this lot to you. Promise I'll be back in time for drinks, all right? Cereza will return. Count on it.
That's a funny thing
until
about time.
Until she does, they won't leave finger on this thing.
Can you really defend it against all of them? It gets destroyed, and our chances are...
Don't you worry about that. I'm more than enough for them.
Looks so bored and uninterested. I don't blame him. It's honestly, like, kind of same. Alright. Let's check out our demons. We got the Umbran Clock Tower. The Bats from Hell. Tartarus and Abracadabra. Oh, and accessories, Mallet of Rewards, Hymn of Durga. Increases attack power for demons. Alright, let's go!
An outdoor recital?
Yeah. chat. Kinda sad to see it go, but at the same time, happy. Okay. Fuck fighting. Just run past the enemies. I'm sad to see it go, because it really never started. Maybe, because you're worth it.
How thoughtful of you to meet up halfway. You've saved me a bit of time.
Shao Fi Bozan!
Do it again.
Consider this a generous tip. Now, let's see you earn it, shall we?
Yeah.
have to take our time.
That wasn't bad. Aww. Oh, here's this fucking mess again.
Wow. What are you doing here? Getting in over your head. I'll take care of you.
Demon contract.
Are you frightened, Luca? Your hands are shaking.
Jesus.
Poor thing. Let me help you. Wipe that look off your face. It doesn't suit you.
Whoa, 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 what happened? What in the fuck? Sorry, hold on. Like Microsoft Edge opened up on my thing. On my laptop.
The truth is that you're a clumsy fool. And I can't imagine life without.
Ever since I was a kid, I see my death. Always telling me to seek the truth. I listened. It was my devil king.
Please.
Where's okay, there he is.
Got it all out of your system. Oh, come on.
Big fucking.
Right to call me by that name.
Fuck you, bats. Hello? Where is he? Oh no. Not ideal. I knew it was easy for him to rage, but geez. Hello?
Yeah.
Jeez, that hurt.
The shadow remains
What did it tilt for a moment? I still have no idea what is happening. I guess that was like a corrupted form of Luca.
Luca.
Kitty! Bayonetta! Luca!
Fear not, for he is at peace. It seems we have been drawn into the Alphaverse.
Come here!
Mm-hmm. Oculus Nerve Center?
It would seem so. He must have sacrificed one of his own counterparts to control the homunculi from here.
His own counterpart? And this man has to be...
Kitty.
Dr. Sigurd! The real singularity. Fuck!
We've been had.
You have been very helpful. But that will be quite enough. Goodbye, John. Our time together was short, but unforgettable nonetheless. Once its purpose is done, all life must fade away. Now, mine begins.
Master, you blew up our home.
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.
Chapter 14, The Single Truth. All right, let's head to the shop. I think this is the last... John Spy Action. Old school gaming challenge. Complete with leaderboards. Do stages for Halo earning bonus stage. Raise the difficulty. More Halos. Plus plus to quit at any time. Put the game at any time. Okay. Get credits back, but not any seats spent.
Might have something special for you.
So close. Not enough.
single truth.
Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here and away from Thor. That means...
Sean.
We're trapped here. No way out. Oh.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown.
Now, let the hearts of all Ark-Atoms gather here as one.
Okay, so Luca is Ark-Atom, Bayonetta slash Larissa is Ark-Eve, and Rilla is a mess.
Hey, Cerecita.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
So apparently, that scene right there was not, like, the point of discord for some people.
Bayonetta, come on!
And I figure, you know, oh, they were just playing it, but...
Of course, Kitty. My name is Bayonetta! My name is Viola!
This.
Kitty! The destruction has stopped. Why? Is that...
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
It's a boss rush.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh. Being struggled. But I love it.
Flying to the moon without me? Can't have that.
I'm actually gonna equip my favorite weapons. Oh, this is the wrong set. Can I swap out demons? Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this. Got Madama Butterfly.
Go down!
Stuff is getting pretty old. Different versions of Bayonetta.
Tornado!
haven't been paying attention. The truth is what I make it.
Singularity definition.
Oh, okay, cool. He's just gonna kill my, I guess it can just attack the dog. Grumble with her. Much better.
By now.
You're not getting nervous, are you? What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers? Seem to be having a good time. Would be rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What are you doing? I destroyed you and your worlds long ago. It is not a process. My phenomena once upon you. Now changes me.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation isn't absolute after all. All right, Lady Cat. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next.
Thank you.
Oh, she's dead. This is a cool moment, but this really only makes sense if you play Bayo 1 and Bayo 2 and transforming into and like know their moveset.
Oh.
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
Oh, God. How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive.
Not a bad look for you. In fact, I'm prepared to be usual. So close!
This is just a natural evolution of my running works.
How could anyone resist? Now, let's focus on the task at hand.
Let's see this fight from here. And make sure our truth lives on.
Bayonetta!
Luca. Luca. Is that you? I can't see anything. Can't hear anything.
I'm right here! Like, we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
Fate brought us here together. And it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cereza.
No, Luca. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
Is that the end? That's a bold move. To be like, we're just gonna end on like character, like two major character deaths. So far, I said it before, this game has an interesting concept, which is we're going to travel across the multiverse together, different Bayonettas. Different items to take on Singularity. Great. Love it. An amazing concept that can easily lead into various different situations. We never really play as any Bayonetta other than this Bayonetta. We just kind of sort of like stumble into story. I won't turn my face away. We will cast off through this night. The story just kind of was flat after the intro. Guess that Singularity was going to be the Doctor, because we just haven't been introduced to anybody else this entire time. So it was either going to be the Doctor, or it was literally just going to be its own fucking thing. Avoid the final battle. That makes sense. Where all this just keeps going on. Yeah, that's... Oh, okay. Ronan?
What the hell is this? My name
Viola! And you're never gonna fucking forget it.
Okay, okay.
Let's go.
There we go. Oof.
definitely interesting post campaign. 7, but in the end, once again, just nothing really happened. So, I guess I can do my outro a while. So, for those watching, I hope you enjoyed all the Bayonetta streams that we did together. Yeah, I would definitely say, even if you're a Bayonetta fan, unless you're like a super hardcore Bayonetta fan, I would say to wait until a price drop for this game, unfortunately. It's just...
Prescription check, will ya? Hey, hold on! Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? No. Nobody, you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. I'm coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven.
Playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today. It is, seriously. So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof? Truck salvage, a lost cat, and some ghosts haunting an old house.
Ooh. That's the one! Don't wait up, okay? Cheshire! What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's his kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!
Okay. As usual, gotta end a Bayonetta game with dancing. Oh, brother. Yeah. So, once again, before I was cut off, Bayonetta 3.
Wait for a full price drop. Game not worth the full price. Unfortunately, the story just doesn't go anywhere with its concepts. It just kind of just like dips its toes into the water. I'll say this though. What's the bottom right? Yeah, once again, just fails to go into any of its interesting ideas. So next time we meet up is gonna be on Tuesdays for Sonic Frontiers. We're actually gonna be continuing the game after some scrunging around and digging up some information from the internet. I managed to get it to actually properly work. The fact that I had to do that. Still makes me nervous. You guys probably can't see it because my camera feed is covering it. But on the bottom right of the screen is a like box showing what the model is doing. It's very weird. Okay, I'm okay with that. That, like, hey, we're gonna move to a different character going forward. That's fine. And honestly, for an end to Bayonetta, to Cereza's story, it's alright. Yeah, so, like I said, we'll be here Tuesday to, oh, let's see if there's anything. Congratulations. We never got a name for that soldier. I'm pretty sure it is Luca.
But yeah, it's never explained who that is. So, oh boy, new demons and new weapons. Post-game challenge, non-stop climax, the soul-shaking difficulty that offers the ultimate combat experience has become available. Sean has been added to the character select. Handguns can now be used. And a variant of the... Oh. Yeah, so that was Bayonetta 3. Yeah, so thank you for joining me on the finale of this game. I wouldn't expect us to be visiting it again. But if we do, you know I'm gonna hop on it. I love me some Bayonetta. Because it's just so wacky. Just fits my mood, right? But anyway, have a good night. Stay safe. Take care. And, let's... Yeah, there's nobody really to raid. So, you know what? I'm just gonna call it a session for the night. Have fun, take care. See ya.